I'm so excited.
So now, am I.
Now, okay. Well, we're going to sing a song which has a little bit to do with food, so I hope you guys are hungry.
Yes.
I like to dine in a Florentine palazzo,
where I can laugh and call you fatso.
That's okay by me.
It sure is.
I like to stick with the first class ticket buyers. Setting trends with my trend-setting friends, the frequent flyers. You've been around the block a couple of times,
oh boy,
haven't you?
Have I been around the block?
I like to shop on the Champs-Élysées, eat curry in Old Bombay,
and spend New Year's Eve in either Tel Aviv or Rome. But if it's all the same to you, let's eat home.
Yes. And you cook it with onions and tomatoes, and you eat it with bammies and salted codfish. Oh, but I didn't like it very much.
No, it's wonderful. Tell. It was awful. Yeah, it must have been awful.
It was so much fun. I like to eat in my suite at the Helmsley Palace, and I know a bar in Dallas where they serve goat-lip tea. Don't ask.
I'll jump a jet just to samba one set in Rio. I
want to
see those Broadway hips move. Oh, look at that. She's giving me a run for my money.
Oh, my Peter De Niro bumps.
What are those bumps? I like this. Let's make our way to Africa.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Where?
I know a dig where the diamonds are big in Kenya.
Or a hill in Brazil where they make a great caprina.
Get this. In the Ukraine, there's this quaint, insane old dacha.
Yeah?
Where the folks still do the cha-cha. What you make of that? But if it's all the same.
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 If it's all the same to you. Let's eat home.
What you cooking?
You. Thank you so much, Anita Gillette. Ah.